jeeps, personnel carriers, command cars, six-ton prime movers, half-tracks, and 6x6s are among the types of vehicles waterproofed at the school. The vents to the carburetor intake and oil breather pipes are held above the water's surface. When the vehicles emerge, the distributor and battery vents must be opened. Then, under combat conditions, the vehicles can go into action immediately with the remaining waterproofing still in place.